Geared up for a grand swearing-in ceremony tomorrow. There was a big question mark, a lot of suspense over his cabinet. And yes, it's all new faces, as the LDF said that they will not be giving a second term to the ministers from Pinarayi Vijayan's first cabinet. And that means the hugely popular KK Shailaja is not going to be getting a second term as health minister.
From Nipah virus to COVID-19. Kerala has been hailed by the world for its handling of health sector. And much of the credit goes to KK Shailaja, also known as Shailaja Teacher. The health minister of the state who hit the global headlines, the familiar, reassuring face of Shailaja, will be missing when Pinarayi Vijayan and his new team takes oath on Thursday. Vijayan, who won a historic re-election on the plank of his government's handling of COVID and welfare measures, dropped the entire cabinet, opting for an overhaul. Shailaja, who won the biggest margin in the Kerala elections, says she has no grudge.
It is a policy decision that no one should continue to the next cabinet. And we, all the ministers were not there. And it is a very good decision, and it's a chance for the fresh comers, and they are coming. And I appreciate it, and I welcome the newcomers.
Her exclusion from the cabinet drew sharp reactions on social media, even from the rivals like Congress MP Shashi Tharoor. In the new regime, Shailaja will be the party whip, pretty much an insignificant post. Political pundits are now drawing comparison between Shailaja and K.R. Gauri, who recently passed away. Gauri had incidentally been denied the CM post by the CPM years ago. But unlike Gauri, Shailaja is unlikely to raise any murmur over her exclusion. Bureau report.